Just been following this wall, stone wall, dry stone wall, for the last 20 kilometers. Living where I live in the UK, this is of interest.
Falling fast, you stoop to touch and kiss the flowers that bend, and you're ready.
Everybody likes a giraffe in the morning.
Loisaba.
Jambo. How are you? A bit. It's looking very wet, the direction I'm going in.
Good job of walking me waterproof.
Just come past the Loisaba airstrip. Watering hole here. What's around? Heron. First spoonbill. Quite a lot of water through here. Just stopped to get the mud off my boots. Quite a muddy bike, huh? I was going to camp over there, but it looks really wet, doesn't it? That's Wamba underneath there. And over there is Archer's Post. Another 60, 70 clicks. And then tomorrow I'm supposed to be going that way. And it looks drier over there. So maybe I can find somewhere to camp in that direction. Not that direction, nor that direction. Hi, Barty. How are you? Good. I'm just asking, somebody told me you can go camping. There's a very basic campsite here. Yeah.
Around there?
Yeah, it's just like some flat land and a house, and the guy says you can camp. Is, you know, there's a river beyond the river.
Or where?
I don't have any details, unfortunately. I was just told you come to Wamba and turn north. How are you?
I'm very fine.
Good. Do you know about some camping over here?
What?
somebody's house for camping.
Camping?
In the tent.
Oh. What do you want to...
It's after the river and maybe 2 kilometers this way.
Yeah, there is somewhere along the mountain.
Yeah.
Some hilly place.
Yes.
That's where I also live.
Oh, okay.
Up there, yeah.
And is our favorite for camping? The...
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's nice.
Okay, but you have the name of someone?
Sorry?
Do you have the name of somebody to ask for camping?
Yeah, just go to the school.
Oh, the school?
Primary school.
Yeah.
Yeah, because there is a, this road just leads to a primary school.
Okay.
So you can do the teachers.
Yeah.
I'll show you.
Oh, lovely. Okay, yeah. Shukrani. Thank you. Santi sana. To this big river. Shame you can't see it on this. It's not sure if I'll be able to cross it. Park up and go and have a walk and have a look. That's the best thing, isn't it? I'll have to check out the name of the river. It's obviously been quite flooded, so I'm just walking across. I can hear a bodder over there somewhere. Don't know if he's dropping down to cross or not. The main channel's just over here. This is slippery as. Yep, as usual, when in doubt, ask a bodder. So they've sent me back up the hill. I'm gonna go around the top, come down in here, follow this driver down. And then across, that's the shortest distance. It's actually quite solid, but it's just so slippery. I know I'll drop it like 6 times. It's even difficult walking. Yeah. Anyway, the sun's out, it's not raining. Everything's beautiful.
Thank you.
wants to bite. Oh. Well, I'm lifting the mask from a local clown and feeling down.
How are you, boss?
Which way you love? Which way you choose from?
I'm using the old bridge. It's called midnight. Got a dead zebra for bed cover. Fireplace. Shower and shitter. If you won't choose mine, which will you hope for? Which can it be? Which will you take now? If you won't take me, a dumb now. Slow puncture.